This is so beautiful out here. I just can't believe how beautiful it is. There's a certain amount of warmth to the sun yet. I guess it's not as warm as it will be in the summer. And the color of it on the trees, it's not quite as bright as it will be in the summer. But to sit here, to lie here in these trees, in this hammock, quite up above the ground there, quite close on that side. Such an experience, you know, being up here in the trees with the birds and the red squirrels. To hear the wind, to see how this tree is growing on a sort of an angle, but at the top it's straight. So the ice storm must have bent it over. It's straightened out at the top. Or maybe because some of the branches of that other tree died.